So, while waiting for the countdown to the election to the resistance leader to go down, I built myself a pumpkin farm. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's big, beautiful, and it spawns a lot of mobs before I would finish the pumpkin farm. The election would happen for the resistance leader. Think it looks a little different here. One minute left of the vote, and we'll see who will become the resistance leader. This minute's taking a long time. Will Seraphine grim popularity? Or is more people voted for Technoblade just switch their votes from everybody else? It's up to 80,000. Also, I bought the farmer. I have potions. That's what I did. I grinded potions. I messed up the critical potions. I know I didn't want to create more, so I did. I messed up. I didn't have enough time. I can't see. There are too many players. Technoblade, resistance leader. The sun will rise again. Technoblade, perks, blood god's blessing, gain 50% more skill experience, unlimited speed. Grants everyone 50 speed. The speed cap will be removed, but speed above 400 will be halved. Potato crowns, radiance, farming minions work 100% faster. Anarchy, there are no taxes in the auction and bazaar. Shrine of the Blood God summons the ancient pig. These perks will be effect in the resist if the resistance wins. But these guys, why am I here? Lose one intelligence. 30 wyverns. What did it cost as the recipe for spiked atrocity? Time Dio. Blessing of the fairies. That's gained from fairy souls art. That's funny, actually. 26 MS. Hold up. Did I say 26 MS? I meant 5-6. I meant 5-6, I'm so sorry. We'll introduce. He will introduce rats. Refraction. Incredible luck grants everyone 20% magic find, also grants 50% extra loot. And why is Twin FG in a cage? I don't know these people, but yeah. Everyone for later. The drone's there. We have to work now or prepare for revolt can happen. I'll let you know as soon as there and place it happen. Until then, we need to gear up. Oh. No. 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 Yeah. No. Come on. No. I want this. This is very cool. Jen's. All right, let's read this. Okay, we got the end. We got the sun. Courage, we can win. We got the sunset. Helmet of the Rising Sun, plus 20 health, plus 10 defense. Full set bonus. Power of the Resistance provides a damage bonus while fighting against Dante and reduces damage taken from Dante. It's very cool. I think that's... Yeah, it's all of the armor pieces. Staff of the Rising Sun. Item ability, a ray of hope, right click. Channel energy towards the target location. Exploding on impact, 2,508 damage. Cost 10% of your total mana to use. This is one of the only items that can deal damage to Dante. Some pretty cool stuff. This is actually some pretty cool stuff. Wait. Does it tell when... Does it tell when it's gonna happen? Does it tell when it's gonna happen? Is it going to tell us when it's gonna happen? Is it going... Oh, I'm equipping the armor. Oh, this is a cool armor. This is a very cool armor. Oh, then this... I'm not using this. It seems like it only has 1,000 uses. I'm not using it. I knew this was gonna happen. Either way... Well... It's a ray of hope. The sun shines. Sun shines bright in the resistance. All we gotta do is fight Dante now. Well, I can, for one, grind more, get better critical. Although I did get strength 5, so that's pretty good. Also, I bought this. I bought this in the auction house because... I don't have it unlocked. And it was like... a couple thousand away, so you know, you know, a sane person would buy it. When is the resistance thing happening? When is the coup happening? Can you tell me, Seraphine? It does not tell me. Did these guys give perks right now? Wait, oh, I didn't see this. I didn't see him. Furry e-boy, better together. If you're on a public island with a party member, you gain it. Ooh, that's good. That's actually very good. It's a pretty good thing, actually. Well, all of the generals are YouTube rank? No, do you know who should be YouTube rank? Me? Oh, it's ended there, you know, the YouTube rank. Yeah, you should get me to the YouTube rank, yeah. So, anyway, there's just like 12 more hours till the, you know, uprising. I know I took like 3-4 days to like get on with editing the video, you know. I was bored. And I just didn't want to do it. So, yeah, bye.